News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Well, no doubt about it, some big changes in our weather in the past 24 hours. The muggy, warm air mass has been replaced by a much cooler and drier air mass. Dew point values in the 40s. This is also a good indication of how cool we can get at night. So Portland dropping down into the upper 40s and lower 50s, not out of the question. A chilly night unfolding. Clouds out there will dissipate for the most part overnight, but hard-pressed to do so across the Coos County, New Hampshire, northern mountains. And tomorrow, sunshine mixing with fair weather clouds. Now, the farther east and north you are, more likely to see those clouds dominating the afternoon sky. So partly cloudy, chilly tonight, 36 in the mountain valleys, 46 along the coast. Partly sunny, breezy again tomorrow, 65 to 70 with that gusty northwest wind. Less wind on Saturday, more sunshine and a tad warmer up near 70. That's the pick of the weekend.